There is quite a difference in spawns. And I want to see if that's actually true. There's one BA frog. There's one BA beaver. Yeah. That's right, it's me, Scryptar. How you doing, folks? The guy with the shoes over here. I'm doing great. We're back with another episode of ARK Anunnaki Resource Island. Is it just me, or is this position slightly unnatural? I don't know. That knee is bent way too far out, I think. Or it might just be me. Anyway, we're back. I've done some stuff in the meantime. Let's have a quick look around. You might notice that we don't have crops in all of the crop plots, which is, or it's because I replaced all of them. As you can see, I put up a ladder once in a while, and it actually works, we can get up here. For that to work, the crop plots were too far on the edge, so I picked them all up, put them all back down. Now they all snap. Shoot. Well, they did when I placed them, so it's looking good. We just have to wait for them to grow again. It shouldn't take too long. I mean, we do get 2,400% greenhouse effect with the 5S crop plots, so it shouldn't take too long. Also cleaned out the mega crafters and sorted around stuff a little bit, as you can see here. So we have those four guys on top. We'll put the horn here once that horn is actually set up to compress. So as far as I can see at the moment, it's not. I had tons of stacks of horn in here, but it wouldn't compress into these 1000x stacks. So yeah, same goes for stimulant as far as I can see. I mean, we got 4-6 in here at the moment. There's nothing really to collect because stuff is still growing, so it should spend time stacking. It's not. Anyway, so we should have all the 1,000 stacks on top, and then all the rest just accumulates underneath. Let's have a quick look here. To make this worthwhile, I've replaced the walls with doors. You have to crouch here to get up. Always been an issue with the crop plots. So we can walk all around here if we so wish, which is good because we do need to access these once in a while, you know, set targeting and range and all of that. Actually, yeah, you're middling. Middling is good. So yeah, there's nothing to collect, and still the crafters are not compressing this stuff. Everything should be back where it was before. Yeah, this is working on it fine. Don't have fertilizer on all of them yet. I mean, I kept most of the fertilizer I took out here, but not all of it. It's looking good so far. For this to actually work, I had to crash the whole roof, otherwise the plots would snap up there, which is weird. But then again, the mod description, or at least somewhere in the comments, it said that beware of rooms that are less than 2 high, and this is technically only 1 high, plus a slope roof, it's 2, so it's, you know, less or equal than 2 high. It's my own mistake then. It still works. I mean, we just have to put them in before we place the roof. That's fine. I did that. I had one modification. I took out some 5S crop plots and replaced them with 2S. And that was, come on, these guys here. You see the difference in color. They only get, what, 300% greenhouse effect? Because I don't really need that many, you know, T-Rex arms, stuff like that. Also, this looks really cute. I wish you could breed your dinosaurs that way. Just stick them in the ground. Good, that's done. Storage is done, or as much as I wanted to do, because really, I do not want to obstruct these windows if I don't have to. These are nicely centered between the corner of the ceiling and the middle of the ceiling, so that looks good, I think. And we don't really need that many, right? I mean, everything in terms of resources is collected at the Mega Crafters. Why would you need extra storage for that? And all the other stuff that we really need is, well, once we craft stuff. So we have crafted structures, which is basic structures, thatch up until metal, and then the greenhouse and all the electricity and farming is extra. And we have weapons and ammo, and of course we have armor. This will include blueprints as well, because It's 150 slots, and the bookshelf only has 100 slots, so... how much armor do you really need, right? We put the blueprints in here as well. Saddles and saddle blueprints, I wanted these separate because you do find quite a bit of saddles, and you will craft quite a bit of saddles. Or we will, for these guys, and then we want to exchange a primitive saddle into whatever we found, and we might find a blueprint and craft some more, and... this will... yeah. I do not want to mix them up, so I have them separate. Stuff? Well, it's stuff, right? It's the three seats we haven't done yet. It's one of the vaults that I haven't put down anywhere. This is a reserve canteen. And personal... it's the stuff I don't currently need like that. And the rare scuba tank, which I found in the drop somewhere. So, that's the minimalistic storage. I think it looks like quite weird having such a big area for these tiny, tiny vaults. Even if you have regular boxes in here, they are bigger than these vaults, almost twice as high. Alright. I did try to put down the tech plots over here. The moment I placed one, it crashed the whole server. When I came back, I had all of this done. When I came back, all of the roofs were missing, half of the seats were missing, so I had to figure out which seat went where. So I basically had to... watch the footage from the last two or three episodes sporadically to have a look what did I put where and recreate that. That's why these, for example, are not yet middlings, whereas most of the others are. Yeah, that took like an hour to recreate the whole thing when I came back in. All right, that's not a big deal. I mean, all the ceilings were prefabricated, and that save game that loaded when the server came back up had these included, so they were all, like, I think I stored them in here when I went around. So yeah, that was still there. I just had to place them again. It was a pain. As always when that happens. Not to worry, that's done. Also, due to the Annunaki update, which I talked about in last episode, we did a server wipe overnight, so all non-tamed dinosaurs have been wiped and replaced. I had to clean out the pond again this morning, which is okay. But we will now have a little fly around and see if we can find anything worth taming, because that is what I really want to do at the moment. Do want to get our collection set up. And I do need to figure out where over here I do want to place a gate. I have to manufacture that gate, but currently we're out of resources a little bit. I wonder why that. Well, we do still have most of them in the Mega Crafter, so I should be able to make a gate or two, no problem. It's just for the moment. I just want to have a fly around. Oh, hi. Hi, Rex. What do you want? Nothing, huh? No. Knock out. Get draked. There you go. Level up. You still get levels for this guy? Alright. Yeah. Couple. What are we pumping? Oh. There's nothing left to pump, really. Alright, so let me have a fly around. From what I've seen in other videos that were made after this update, there is quite a difference in spawns. And I want to see if that's actually true. There's one BA frog. There's one BA beaver. Yeah. They reduced the BA spawns quite a bit. I mean, you used to be able to just fly along here and there was a beaver every 20 meters or so. A beaver? A BA. At the moment, not so much. So, if they're gonna continue with this, it will be quite hard to actually find what we're looking for. That's one, so that's like, what, three on this whole stretch? On this whole stretch, you would usually have, like, 20. What are you, actually? 135. Also, did they fix this? One, two... No, they did not. Alright. Let me fly around, let me have a look and see what we can find. Also, that primal vivon should be gone now, so I see if I find another one. Maybe a low level one which we can tackle on our own, that would be nice. And then I'll be right back. And here we are back again and I found something. Look at that. Don't run away, let me look at you. Seriously? By doing that? Okay, it's a 540, I think. Female BA Ice Rex. I take it. I do hear this weird, you know, broodmother or whatever is around music. Not here. Don't tell me that's the BA, that would be new to me. Can you please kill all of those? That would be nice. Shouldn't be too difficult for you. Get some trees out of the way here. Folks want to see. So do I. So, what if I do this? Nobody cared. Alright. You done? Looks like it. What? Can the music please decide what to play? That would be nice. Come over here. Come and see here. Look, I'm even landing for you. That makes the decision quite easy, right? There you go. No, I'm still here. Yeah, you can slow me down all you want. I do not want to kill you, so you can pass out anytime now. Hello? I'm at like 1500 melee or something, so do not want to do this for too long. Don't run away. Come here. That should be enough. Come on, if you're already running away, that means your torpor is quite high. So please. If I hit you anymore, you die. Doesn't look good. Come on. Go down. Go down. It's not working. I can't get away. No stamina. Come over here. No, that's not working. I guess we have to do it the old-fashioned way then. Which means I have to shoot you. You still have some darts. Did I just hit my Drake with that? Gorgeous hitbox. Yeah. Ooh. That hurt! Yeah, you could try, but you can't come up here. There you go. Three darts remaining, that should be more than enough. I hope. Looks like it's going to be an epic fail episode. Keep doing this. Well, it should have quite a big amount of pawpaw now with those four darts in it. So, some more hits? I'm hitting it, right? Yeah, I do. that was about time. So down here was something very troublesome. Did that run away? I hope so. Don't have time for this. These wake up quite easily. So, there's your scorpion kibble. And there's that. And that should work. And I get back to business. How do I look? That's okay. Everything regenerated. 450 health is good to have. Also, we're at level 97 now, due to all the building that's recently been done. You are allowed to wake up now. Look at that unconsciousness. There we go! 808! Looks good! Awesome. Took way too long. Way too many fails in this one. But eh, we got it. That's a good level. And you are making that music. Alright, we're not going that way. Actually, I think we have to go that way. Our home is over there. Where that obelisk is. And through that terrain is way too many rocks and other things you get stuck on, and we can't carry you, and there's no Stargate in this area. I think the easiest would be to fix the Stargate issue and just put a Stargate over here. Here we go. That should work quite nicely. Yeah. And gone. Get off. Thanks. You are a big lady. Definitely you are. So let's put you on a neutral. Well, let's have a look here. That's mine. You can't have it. 30,000 health. Almost. That's good. 5.6 stamina is quite okay. We don't really need to boost any there. Weight 1600 is good. With the stack mod, that's more than enough. Melee 971, we can definitely put a lot on that. Movement speed 100. Oh, we're not really moving around with these. They're just standing around, so we won't really be boosting anything. If we boost anything, it would be health and melee to make sure they can survive an attack of a random creature. Other than that, look at you. You look nice. A little weird around the eyes. Maybe you need some eyeliner. Some makeup there. Not that I'm an expert in eyeliners. But anyway, yeah, that's looking good. Need a saddle for you, right? Can we make a saddle? Do we have everything we need? I think not. Also, you're in the way. I have to fix that. Saddle is Smithy, right? Should be. That's the NC Smithy. That's the right one. Saddles. Racks. Bad racks. Smithy. That's it. So, out. Back in. New folder. What do you need? 380 height, 200 fiber, 50 metal. There's the fiber. 380 height. One of these. And metal. Why are you here? You belong there. Alright. Have to rearrange stuff again. Why? I did all of that. Anyway, don't worry, I can do this off cam. This looks good. We just need to uncompress that. Hurry up. Thank you. There should be a button here. Just click it, use item, and then it does that. because you ordered it to, and not when the next, you know, redstone tick comes in or whatever it uses.
Thank you.
So then we just, for the moment, park you over there with the others, right? And we see if we can finish our collection of Rexes. That would be nice. So we have a regular one, which we can use to put the Apex costume on. We need another regular one, which we can use to put the Ancient costume on, I think. And now we have this lady. And what else do we need? Fire and poison and, well, earth. Earth, wind, and fire. Change of plans. Couldn't find anything worth taming except for an alpha dodo, which was killed with one breath. So, we're gonna keep on killing stuff. Right over here. Hi. That is a primal Araneo broodmother 180. We should be able to do that. We're at what? 3k melee damage and 500,000 health, and as long as it can't reach us, we shouldn't have an issue. So let's do this. Finally! See, that works with one hit. Jeez. So, anything on you? Yep, I have a look later. This, I don't like this area. So, let's see, what do we get? Rare lands. I got a better one than that. We got the insignia, that's the most important thing. We keep that, always good to have. Legendary flag leggings. We have rare. Let's swap those. That looks good. 156 versus 283. No, I don't need that. Keep it as a replacement in case we die somewhere. I do want to have simple rifle ammo, which is not in here. Don't need any of that. Oh, I do need you, actually. Ah, that's good. Well, for the rest, go away. You're not worth it. That was the Alpha Duel, by the way. So, got some stuff done, at least. Now we can go out and get a Broodmother. That's good. And we should have some levels on the Ice Drake. So, wanna have a look? Really? Alright, that's good. $20,000? $15,000? Well, it's not too bad, I guess. Can we get this guy up to 1,000,000 health, I wonder? Well, don't get anything if you don't try. So that was, what, about 19,000? We need another 30. Might be tight. So, got stuff done today. Anything here to take care of? No? That's good. You know why? Because that's it for today, folks. Stuff is growing. Let's have one more quick look over here. Yep, coming along nicely. What happened to the wood? Wood is over here. You get everything up to here, right? Are you not getting the wood from over there? You should. This is still showing 6 fields where it should show 7, so it should get that. Might have to move it a little bit closer to the wall, which I can't. Awesome. Or maybe it's just not yet grown enough. Let's have a quick look. It should be. All the other stuff is grown. Can I? Hello? Please? Yeah, that was intelligent. Fruitling. We got wood in here. Not getting collected for some reason. I will have to check on that, I guess. Let's see what I can do. Not today, though. That should be fine. Right. Stay right here. With this lovely view. Our new Rex. That's it for today, folks. If you like the video, subscribe for more, leave a comment if you feel like it. Don't forget to enjoy yourselves. See you soon.